felt fascinated by the beauty of the night sky or been drawn towards stargazing, well, then it's an absolute video for you to watch. Because today I'm going to talk all beautiful things about wonderful universe, okay, our beautiful home. And yes, I am going to talk about some certain facts about universe and about space. Well, since today we are celebrating Astronomy Day. Well, Astronomy Day was started in the year 1973 by Doug Berger, and it celebrates outer space and urges enthusiasts to share their knowledge and love for space with public in general. Astronomy Day, actually, it is an event, and it is a biennial event. It is a global observance, but it's a biennial event which is observed on spring as well as autumn every year. So in the spring we can say it comes 5th of May, and in autumn it comes 5th of October every year. So let's talk about this day, how it is celebrated. Well, local astronomical societies, planetariums, museums and observatories, they actually sponsor and they arrange public viewing sessions and presentations, workshops and other activities so that public can actually enjoy, can participate, enjoy and enrich their knowledge about space and universe. As a kid, I was really fascinated by the idea of visiting planetariums, because planetariums would take you to a different world altogether, and it was a great craze in me, and I used to be in such an utopia. I was loving every moment. And I used to wonder, like, the kind of privileged life the astronauts have, because they could actually explore a lot of things. They could explore a different world beyond this world. These days, I hardly pay a visit to any planetarium. However, if I get an opportunity, nothing like it. I'm sure the experience would be grand. The experience would be very enriching, very amazing, very fantastic, very nostalgic. I'm sure about it, and that would definitely bring me back a lot of my childhood memories. And at this point of time, when I have a lot more knowledge, I would be able to enjoy more and go back to my different world, or would be in a different utopia, as I said. Okay, since we are talking about universe and space, so let me ask you, do you know how this universe began or how this universe was formed? I'm sure most of you know, because most of you would be thinking about the Big Bang theory. Yes, that is true. Well, as per the Big Bang theory, it talks about the creation of this amazing universe. So this Big Bang theory was actually formulated by a Belgian priest. His name is Georges Lemaître, in 1920s. So as per the Big Bang theory, the universe started as a single atom, and finally it inflated to this cosmos over a billion years. This happened because of the massive explosion of the atom, leading to this ever expanding cosmos. So this is how we got our universe. Well, finally, now it's time to tell you 10 interesting and fascinating facts about the mystical, magical and mysterious universe. May I ask you, what is the age of the universe we live in? Well, the age of the universe is just 13.8 billion years, to be precise. Half a billionth of sun's energy, only half a billionth of sun's energy actually reaches the Earth's surface. Well, if you could fly to Pluto, then the trip would take more than 800 years. That's quite a time. Okay. The skin of your feet actually starts peeling off in space. You tend to become taller in space. All of space is completely silent. Your footprints actually remain on moon forever. You can't walk onto the surface of planets like Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune, because there is no solid surface. And the sun actually gives off every color. However, we only get to see it yellow because of our atmosphere. And last but not the least, there may be more universes. So with these facts and with these mysteries, okay, so I leave you here and I shall meet you again. So till then, stay happy, stay healthy and stay thankful to this universe.